Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to The Witcher 3 Hearts of Stone DLC, where I just realized I haven't read comments yet for any of the videos I've put out in the last couple days, and I apologize for that, and I will do that later today. I have been stressfully busy lately, and I will strive to be better, but, you know, real life happens. So, let me see. I think we're gonna go do the house thing now. Oh, there was also something else I noticed. Sorry, my voice is like weird. But I realized because there was that fight that we did with the mage guy, the Ulfiri guy. I didn't die, right? I got down to like zero health and I didn't die and it was weird. But I forgot I had this. Requires at least one adrenaline point, which will be consumed and I will not die. So. It's all the way up, and I will be restored for 100% if my health goes down all the way, so that's cool. But I don't really know what else to put my points on, so. Let's see, is there anything? Three out of three. Yep. I'm good, what I've got. So let's go!
The thinking customer will see right away I've got the best deals.
I believe it, dude.
On three pillars.
You'll choke.
Oh, so he's right there. Alright, cool.
Just on 3 pounds of steam.
This is probably the part where I'm gonna need a lot of money, so. What? There was something else going on there.
This the Brasody Brothers auction house?
Seems it.
Private Kleiner, you're on duty. Need I remind you, fraternizing with civilians is not allowed.
Purpose of your visit?
Just curious. Redanian army regulars, right?
Lance Corporal Vaclav reporting. And this bloke's my subordinate, Private Kleiner.
Careful you don't piss yourself out of excitement.
You say something, soldier.
Not a thing.
Shouldn't you be somewhere? There's a war on, you know.
We was transferred here. All official. Written order 76CWX. Mission, guard the auction house. Priority, high top, in fact.
Poor Sodi fella knows his way about the court. Helps the high-ranking sell their war booty. Gets protection in return.
Private Kleiner, that's confidential military information.
Oh, so he's the one who's the fraternizing one. Okay.
Any of the owners home?
Meaning the one and sole owner, the esteemed host Brasody. Aye, he is.
Need to talk to him.
Order 76CWX is clear. Auctions only open to folk with invitations. Writ out in their names, plain and simple.
Gonna let that hold you back? Come on.
Afraid you're out of luck. Order 76CWX also held that Lance Corporal Vaclav stick a broomstick up his ass.
Oh, buddy.
Kleiner, need I remind you of the penalty for insulting a superior.
Who have we here? Geralt, the Witcher of Rivia.
Vimy Vivaldi, yeah. The banker from... Actually, where are you from?
Matters little, mate. Gold knows no boundaries.
What's all the fash, Corporal Vaclav? Are you squabbling with my pal Geralt?
Master Vivaldi, sir, your esteemed associate, he weren't invited. To the auction, and I've...
But I plow and have been, and he's coming with me. In you go, Geralt.
Well, I'm really surprised that Vivaldi's just like, yeah, let's do it.
But my orders...
Fuck your orders! Need I take this up with the sergeant? Ha! I thought not. No! Stand to attention! And shut your giggy!
Jeez! Yikes!
Oh, the lads will be rolling.
Sut it! Now, marked. Round you go. One, two. One, two.
Oh, he's just trying to do what he's his job, you know? He's just trying to do his job. Oh, my weapons. I was like, what are those? I had to put my weapons away. Take care of him, Jester.
Just note, I've always had a mind to see into old pals and clients.
Business with you's a pure pleasure, Vimy.
The dear departed wifey claimed the same.
Wifey?
Ah ha! Folk are assembling. Auction's about to start. Time we went upstairs.
Am I wearing the right pants?
What did folk come to bid on? Any idea?
All kinds of valuables. Rare weaponry, exotica. But I've got my eye on a selection of canvases by the master portraitists of the Maribor School. Van der Neu and Longendijk.
Well, wow. Well. Never knew.
Those were interesting names, eh?
It's all muck and rubbish to me.
The guys who created this game are children.
Why in the world do...
What do you mean, why, Geralt? I've got to diversify my investments, didn't I?
Noob and Longendijk. Nice.
Could have sworn the Borsodi's auction house was in Novigrad.
It was, but they moved it. You see, Radovid offered Horst a preferential tax rate. 0%.
Yikes.
Pretty much unbeatable.
Aye. And I've nae seen a purer example of the benevolent state.
Actually, I'm really just here to talk to Horst Borsodi.
Oh, might be more of a problem than you'd expect.
Because?
An awful hermit, that one. Not a wee bit like his da, my little keep his soul. But Horst would like to show his heed during the auction. I'll introduce you then.
Be mighty indebted to you.
Think nothing of it. Only ever clicked on loans and promissory notes. All right, up we go.
I probably should talk to Vimy.
White gold and mother of pearl.
About getting my
insects. Oh.
Good
to
that
Madame
guy.
Impressive
heart. Hmm. A giant's, or maybe a Jotun's.
Starting price of 2,000 crowns.
It moved, guy. I'm trying to look at artifacts. Oh my gosh. Geralt.
From the collection of the Mage Aramis.
What is it? Looks like a glob of pizza. Like fossilized cheese! Fossilized cheese! It's fossilized cheese! That's what it is!
Zeracanian spears. Excellent adornments for any parlor wall. Good to know.
Yeah, I guess.
Codex Redaniensis, sole surviving copy.
Wow, that's creepy right there.
Egg,
this is a really creepy, creepy unicorn.
This one probably also belonged to a sorceress. Fetish, maybe.
It's not white, it's like a tan unicorn with stuffed eyes. Creepy.
Beautiful, but first blow would shatter them.
What? Oh, bummer. They're pretty, though.
Codex Redaniensis, sole surviving copy.
And we got the... Yeah, what's this?
Goblet of Fire.
Goblet of Fire! Ah! A Harry Potter reference! Yeah! That's awesome! I heartily approve. I 100% approve. That's so cool! Oh, so there are some brains in this operation.
You don't mind real estate. Could get you attractive terms on a mortgage.
Oh, man, boy.
No such thing as attractive
loan
terms.
Don't even talk to me about that sort of thing.
What about in Kaviri Marks?
Come on. You know damn well that makes no sense.
No sense. Ha ha ha. Sense. Ha ha.
Auction won't start for a time yet, it seems.
Vimy, this is a banquet.
Aye? And?
I detest banquets. Vacuous conversation, food portions fit for a mouse, drinks that taste like piss.
Ah, it won't all be bad. Let me introduce you to some of the most interesting associates.
This is just gonna be irksome, isn't it?
Old hen there is Countess Mignol. Wager you'll have plenty to blather about with her. Prick in the corner's Hilbert. New coin, that one. Came into a right fortune playing quite.
Nope, not talking to him.
Ah, there's Yaramir, art dealer. A purer snob I've never known. But he knows paintings like no other. So, ready to chat someone up? It's not fitting for us to stand here like knobs.
Okay, let's talk to the lady.
Greetings to the Honorable Countess. Madam, allow me to introduce my dear friend, Geralt of Rivia.
Witcher of the School of the Wolf.
Forgive me, but have we had the pleasure?
No, but your guild is unmistakable. Your medallion.
Take note, Geralt. Countess Mignol is an eminent collector of Viriminaica.
Vedemir. What now?
All manner of objects related to the witcherly profession.
Oh!
Swords, gear, medallions.
So you take my stuff.
Mind if I ask how the Countess became interested in us humble monster slayers?
I've some pleasant associations, dating from my oh-so-distant youth.
So you're obsessed?
Didn't you say such things, Countess? You look right fetching to me.
That's very kind, Master Vivaldi. But apart from my Vedamaniaca, I also own a number of mirrors.
Your most prized piece, what would it be?
An armor element, an antique, School of the Wolf, from 1234.
Classic. Is it up for sale?
I fear not. It's a memento, one of great sentimental value.
But perhaps the Countess has got other witcher curios she's willing to part with.
Oh, okay.
Or acquire. Perhaps she could trade. I'd charge 5%. A modest, transaction fee.
Maybe?
Vimy, never seen anyone so good at laying their mitts on coin that clinked within earshot. But what the hell? See if we can't make a deal.
Viper? Well, I could trade her the, superior woven armor. Will she, oh, she'll buy any of this. Well, here, have that. Also... Sure. Sure. Just spent a lot of money, which may or may not be useless, but you know, it's dang. Dang. Well, let me maybe sell some of these off. Oh my gosh, just go to this one. Jeez. Make quite a fortune. Oh, I could just sell them because I have the better ones. Yeah, I have those. I have some of the better ones there. Attack power, chance to cause burning. Wow, well, I have a lot of these. Oh, well then. Thank you for your time, lady. It was actually very productive. Oh, shoot, dang it!
Give us time.
I didn't realize there
away.
Was something else.
So soon. Great shame. Whatever the reason, I wish you luck on the path.
Hold on. Wait.
Where are you headed in such a rush?
To the door. Sooner we finish up here, the better.
Wait.
Funny. Duke Clivet declared bankruptcy. But that ring on his finger.
You've my utmost respect, Master.
Dang it, I didn't ask her the other question. Oh well. I didn't notice.
Halbert, it's been years. Allow me to introduce you. Geralt of Rivia.
Enchanted.
Pleasure's all mine.
How's it? Got your eye on any sparkly bits today?
Not really. I buy what strikes me fancy. I need something right sumptuous for me walls just now. Nilfgaard. I get it right.
Excuse me?
Your Gwent deck. It's Nilfgaard, innit? Come on, admit it.
I'm not interested in Gwent.
Frankly, don't find Gwent the least bit interesting.
Oh, shame that.
Good to see you again, Hilbert. Time we were going. Listen, if you decide to buy into that fund we discussed, you know where to find me.
You call that interesting?
Bloke's not scintillating in conversation, I'll grant you, but he's a right fiend at the card table. No matter. Maybe next time.
Sorry. This guy.
Yaramir, might we trouble you a wee spell?
Mm-hmm. Greetings, Vivaldi. Who's this?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Thought you might have a blether with us. About the paintings on the block today.
Sniffing for a quick turnaround as usual, are we?
Pot calling the kettle black, I'd say. Do a lively trade in canvases yourself, my friend.
True. Yet first they delight my eyes, whereas you treat them as mere promissory notes. The only arts that interest you are those culinary.
Nothing wrong with that.
What about you, Witcher? Do you know anything about paintings?
A very tiny bit.
Realize this might be hard to believe, given my crude-looking mug. But yeah, I know a thing or two.
Truly? We ought to see what. Do you know our friend Vivaldi is in possession of 5 canvases by Van der Nobe? Yet he cannot distinguish them from landscapes at 5 crowns apiece.
I shan't pretend it otherwise.
Yet for you, my dear connoisseur Witcher, that should present not the slightest problem. So do tell, which of these is the handiwork of Edward Van der Nobe, the master from Maribor?
He said landscapes.
Pastoral scene, I think.
Incorrect.
No.
But I suppose I might have expected your gaze to look homewards to the country. Adieu.
What a jackass.
Ah, fuck him. Typical aristocrat.
Whoa.
I've grown accustomed.
Yay.
Esteemed ladies, honorable gentlemen. The auction will begin shortly. Take your places, please.
Ah, at long last. Come with me to the fore. We won't see much elsewise.
Okay. Here I am.
Vimy, listen. Forgot to ask you, how's this auction going to work?
They'll bring out 3 lots to start with. Once they've sold, or not, there'll be an intermission. Horst Basodi will probably appear then. That's when I'll introduce yous.
Counting on it.
In the meantime, have you got a budget? Are you prepared to bid?
If you think you can spot me a couple hundred.
Of course, pal, and at a very favorable rate of interest. Just 1 crown on 10 when you pay me back. Here, ought to do you for a bit of daffodil. Happy hunting to you.
Esteemed ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I hereby open the auction. Ladies and gentlemen, lot number 1 is a brass figurine from the collection of the infamous Count Romilly. Rumor has it the figure harbors a treasure inside. A rumor one may prove or disprove solely by destroying the beautiful bauble itself. Starting price? Quite the bargain at 50 crowns. Any advance? With Master Hilbert at 100. To Countess Mignol, now at 150. Do I hear 200? Might I have an advance? Going
once? I
don't
want it.
Twice? Going thrice? The Honorable Yaramir enters a bid of 300. Any advance on 3? 300 going. Countess Mignol at 350 going once, twice. Lot number one, the mysterious brass figurine.
I don't want to break an artifact just for a treasure that may or may not be inside.
Proceeding now to lot number two. A canvas by the young Novigrad artist Van Roo.
Van Roo!
Starry Night over Pontar. Charming piece. Truly a bargain at 20 crowns. Ladies and gentlemen, 20 crowns. It's practically naught.
I don't want it. I probably should have totally read comments.
Is no one tempted? Atypical in style, true, but worthy of the vestibule, surely. Do I hear 10 crowns? A mere 10. Ha! Ah, at last, a buyer. 10 crowns once, twice, and going thrice. Lot number two, Starry Night over the Pontar, sold to Master Yaramir. Lot number three, ladies and gentlemen. A true rarity,
spectacles?
Scarce as hen's teeth. Spectacles. A frame of gold, mountain crystal lenses polished by the tiny, dexterous hands of the gnome masters. Once the property of the famed hired assassin known as the Professor. Starting price of 200 crowns. Anyone tempted? Gwent Maestro Hilbert offers an advance of 50. Do I have three? My, haven't we livened up? 300 from Yaramir Ivanovich Zaitsev. Going once? Twice?
I don't want any.
Brilliant. With the gentleman with the white hair now at 300.
What? I said no!
What? I didn't.
350 once? 350 twice? And 400 now with Countess Mignol.
Did Vivaldi make me do that?
Going once, twice, thrice, and sold! The professor's spectacles go to the Countess. Oh, the excitement. With the three lots behind us.
I realize I should probably be participating because otherwise they're not gonna like me, maybe. But I don't care about any of that.
Oh, Geralt, look, Horst Basudi. Come on, before some other cocksucker steal him. Just, well, don't expect a warm welcome.
Put the apple down, you heathen. Oh my gosh.
Greetings, Horst. Allow me to introduce a dear friend and associate, Geralt of Rivia, who...
comes uninvited. Exactly. Pretty serious oversight. I see no reason why the faux pas should taint our newfound acquaintance. Acquaintance? I honestly don't know what you think this is, Vagrant.
Got the distinct impression the two of yous started off on the wrong foot. Perhaps we should raise a toast to...
What's one like you want from one like me? Right, let's dispense with the niceties. Maximilian Borsodi's house. Gotta lay my hands on it, whatever it...
What? Where did you learn of it?
Gentlemen, no reason to lose our composure. Raise our voices.
I ask you, where did you learn of it?
Whoa, come on now.
Where?
From Olgierd von Everek. Name mean anything to you?
It does. Guards, escort the Witcher out. And he's not to enter, not alone, not hand in hand with Hierarch Hemelfart.
Honestly, he asked a question. It were a simple inquiry.
One more word, and I shall move my accounts to the competition.
Sorry, mate, but...
No reason to trouble the guards, Horst. I'll go willingly.
I don't recall giving you a choice in the matter. Kick his swiving mutated ass out.
What? I could beat them all up! You better have brought my swords.
Your swords, Master. Law says we're to return them. Law don't say when, though. So we'll do it, aye. Just after we beat the singing shite out of the honorable gentleman.
Mm-hmm. Gathering place for the elite, truly. Come on, lads. Let's loosen our muscles a bit. Damn.
freeze
in desperation.
Not good.
Can't do that. Aww. Wee, I did it without dying. Oh, good.
Law says if you see someone hurt, you should summon a medic. Law doesn't say how fast, though, so you can sit tight a while.
Bye.
Seems true what they say.
Oh,
sword
hey,
no
sneaky
sword,
man.
The Witcher brings gold.
Not in the mood for your peasant wisdom. Who the hell are you?
If all goes well, dare say I'm your
partner.
Don't need any partners.
Who's this mysterious man in black?
No chance you'll lay your hands on Max Bosodi's house alone.
How do you know I was
looking for the house? What is it about this house?
I was at the auction. Disguised, of course.
Yeah, not in a black leather outfit.
Get to the point, if you can.
To get this house, you need to get into the vault. And there's no way Horst will let you in there out of the kindness of
his Oh, good, and now he knows that I'm...
Don't like
now he knows I'm talking to you, too.
Got any others? Find the herbalist lives near Oxenfurt. Ask for some yarrow extract. He'll know why you've come.
If this is a trap of some sort.
Be seeing you, I hope.
Intriguing. Did the man in black know that Horst was watching?
Are you a witch?
Yeah. Character entry added. Stranger. Cute. Move. Oh. It moved. There's some stuff here. Yay. Okay. Oh, that herbalist. I remember that one. Well, I guess we can run out to the... Well, no, let's just run down to the harbor. The harbor one. And we'll fast travel over to the gate. Or to the whatever. To the herbalist hut. I remember getting there and feeling like something else was supposed to happen there. Like it seemed very... There was that tree in the back, you know?
It's your lucky day.
Hold up. Oh, I stunned him. Knights like part of the why does he did I poison him or something? Oh. I thought they were maybe part of the blood and wine, but it looks like they may be part
Easy
of hearts
spot.
And stone.
Lots to do.
Huh. That was rather efficient.
That all you got to say? I saved your life.
We'd have disposed of that rabble easily.
We?
Aye, I'll be precise. You know what I mean. Now, are you here to trade or not,
Know any advanced formulae? Maybe something you could teach me?
All I know, I learned Grimmest of Skelliger. Looking to apprentice yourself in the herbalist trade?
Nah, I just want to learn something new.
Call it what you will. You must.
Yeah, I did that.
Wouldn't happen to have some yarrow extract?
I do. In the back. Follow me, please.
YOLO! this where the vault is? I'm gonna save my game. Bye. Are you down here, men in shadows?
You've come. Good. Remains to be seen. Aim to tell me something, I think. So talk.
How do I put this? We share a goal. We both need to get into the
boss. He's an interesting looking dude. He's got a different face than we see in the rest of the game.
Why not pool our strengths?
Sorry, but what exactly is yours?
I have a plan. Spent the last year working on it. On paper. Time to set it in motion. You one I can count on.
Come on. I don't even know your name.
What's that matter?
Matters because you're clearly hiding something. Not just from me, either. Wouldn't be sitting in a cellar in this shithole otherwise.
We've all some stain on our conscience. But I've not asked for your hand in marriage.
I don't know, man. You're pretty handsome and in black, too.
We break it. Each take what we need, then go our own ways.
Try to trick me any way, anyhow, you won't go anywhere. You know that? Because I'll take your head off right where it meets your neck.
I'm aware of the risks. So, now that you've threatened me and all, are you in? Or are you not?
The vault. What's in there for you?
Something that was stolen from me.
Ought to go to the city watch, tell them a crime's been committed, not organize a heist.
I've tried. Repeatedly.
I see. Cheated by the system, wronged by the world. Doesn't matter. What did they take?
List to take a good while. So I'd rather change the subject. You in or not?
I still have more questions.
Before we go any further, you even know what Max Brasotti's house is?
I know it's in the
vault.
How
is it in the vault?
Didn't
answer
my question.
Neither of you. Willing to help with
what,
the heist?
So something is in the vault that lets me get the house, or the house is in the vault?
I'm not a thief.
It's opportunity makes the thief, Witcher. I speak from experience.
Talk.
20 Redanian soldiers guard the auction house, day and night. Patrols walk in circles around it, and here, past this corner, barracks.
Brute force is out. Gotta get in quietly.
Exactly. Not the simplest thing, though. Main entrance, armored door, windows, dimeridian bars, but... not a fortress out there without a weakness.
The sewer grates.
This one's no different.
Patience happens to be my weakness, so dispense with the dramatic pauses.
I'm enjoying it.
Beside the house stands a tower from which we can enter the attic. We can't hope to enter
the tower. So not the sewer, a tower, that's different.
To the patrols, but there's a window 60 feet off the ground. No shutters, no bars. We've got to get up there and sneak across to the auction house, then down the stairs to the cellar, crack open or blow off the vault door, and voila.
Do you even know what the cellar door is made of?
Looks bleak to me. Tower walls smooth as glass. Don't know about you, but I can't scale that.
And I've not asked you to. Let
Well, you paused!
Finish. For this to work, we need two more accomplices. One to scale the tower, drop us a line. The other to open the vault, a safecracker, or a demolition specialist.
You haven't found those in the year you've been planning?
I've already identified some promising candidates. All we have to do is select and recruit the best among them. Also your job. I'd prefer to remain largely out of sight.
Mm-hmm. Assumed as much given your hood. Anything else?
Aye. But that's among the details, which you will learn just as soon as you declare.
Okay.
Don't really have any other options. So be it. I'm in. But on one condition. No one dies. That clear?
As the great son of Nilfgaard. How about we knock back around?
He's gonna knock me out with something.
Talks a mutually beneficial relationship.
Rather get to work. What comes first?
First, you have to assemble a crew. Then, there's the Redanian patrols to cull a bit. Too many wandering round. We could get noticed.
What's this about culling the patrols? Told you, no one dies.
Easy. I don't want anyone's death. Just need some folk to be temporarily indisposed.
Spit it out.
You've got to approach the garrison's cook. Convince him to spike the soldier's nosh with something to keep some of them bedridden. One in two, I'd say. One to raise suspicions.
Another formula for a potion that might do the trick.
There. See? Brew up a
cleansing
bit of that.
Mixture, nice.
Town, find the cook, then convince him to do you a favor. I don't know, cast a spell, toss him some coin. You could also use your fists.
All right, opening the vault. Who do we have?
Let's start with the fact that one of them's a dwarf. Casimir Bassi, native of Mahakam. A specialist in controlled explosions. Folks say he could blow Novigrad to the high heavens with but a pinch of saltpeter. Moldor for it should be a cinch.
Yeesh.
The problem is, Casimir apparently hung up his detonator some time ago. He married, sired some littler ones, and settled in the village of Olmes. My plane turns down.
Any options?
Quinto, the North's most famed safecracker. Arrest warrants out on him in Kedwin, Lyria, Angryn, and Kavir. Sadly, he got nabbed a few days back by one Hans of Sidaris, a prick mercenary.
As far as I know,
his troops made camp east of Oxenfurt on the right bank of the Pontar.
So I'd have to rip one from his cozy home, the other from a cozy cage. Need to think about it.
The cage one's more likely to help, I would think.
Break-in artists. Tell me about them. Assuming lack of vertigo to be the first requirement.
Precisely why my favorite's Eveline Gallo. A circus artist known better as Kyrn. Just now performing with her troupe somewhere near Oxenfurt. Her specialities? Rhythmic gymnastics.
Breaking and entering.
Not officially. I've compared the route her troops taken with a list of the most audacious thefts in recent years. A perfect match. Neither doubt has to know it seems. But if she's reluctant, we've another option in Hugo Hoff, alias Beef Patty, a halfling.
Think he's fit? Pudgy face doesn't really match my image of a criminal.
You'd be surprised. Hugo's notched up more break-ins than you felled monsters. More importantly, 2 years past, he nicked the gold-plated cop from the roof of the town hall in Novigrad. So, the half-man's in agreement. Word has it, he's holed up in Oxenfurt in a house near the Novigrad gate. Be careful. He's modest in size, but apparently wicked dangerous.
Okay.
All right, I'm off. Got a bit to do.
As do I. Get it all done, and we'll meet back here.
What then?
Then, we'll bugger horsed up, down, and sideways, all together.
Well, that's interesting. I guess I will leave this one here. We did a couple of important things, so I'll bet you he's like a noble or something. Who got his stuff all taken or something. Maybe he's another Borsodi, maybe. Oh. But anyway, I guess I'll leave this one here. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Now we've got to, I feel like I'm in Mass Effect or Dragon Age all of a sudden. Gotta go put together a crew. It's kind of funny. So thanks again, and I'll see you guys in the next one.